Wanted to take a second to answer this question and give you some insight into why we as a brand never go on sale. The first reason is that we want fair prices all year round. A lot of retail brands will price their products knowing that they're going to go on sale later on in the year, and so they'll price them accordingly. But we design and build and price our products knowing that we're never going to go on sale. Our commitment to you is the lowest possible price all year round, and we don't price them with margin for going on sale. The second reason is that we want to make sure that you as our customers have peace of mind all year round. There's nothing more frustrating than buying something and then 2 weeks later seeing it on sale. We don't want you to feel that buyer's remorse, so we keep it consistent for everyone. The third reason is something that's quite unique to us. We order our boots and our products with the intention of selling out. That means that we produce the quantities that we think we're going to sell based on what you're buying. So while this does mean that our products do sell out and things are out of stock quite frequently, it means that we're only ever purchasing what we're going to sell. And in turn, that means we don't have excess stock that's sitting in our warehouse that needs to be moved in a flash sale. And the final reason is that we want to make sure that we avoid the bargain buy. We believe that you should only purchase something if you really, really love it. That means that we believe in thoughtful purchases and a price per wear and lasting products. We want to make sure that when you purchase from us, you know that these products will be with you for many, many years to come. You'll want them because you wear them and you use them all the time, and they're part of your life and part of your adventures. So we hope this gives you some insight into who we are, what we're all about. If you have any questions about it, please pop them in the comments. We would love to hear from you.